Yo, Adam Saxon with Guy Nick Cuban. In this video, I just want to give you a look at what's in store in 2023 on this channel. Let's go. If you're finding us for the first time, be sure to hit subscribe to stay up to date with all the videos from both Patrick and this guy. All right. It's 2023. I can't believe it. We've been doing Guy Nick Cube videos for 8 years now, and hopefully even another 8 years or more. So first off, I just wanted to thank all of the folks that are new to the channel. If you found our videos, if you've engaged with us, if you maybe met us at a conference, however you came to us, thank you for watching. We really appreciate you being here, and hopefully we're providing value to you. If you are new to Guy in a Cube, just put hashtag new in the comments. We do this on our live streams as well. It's amazing to see folks from around the world watching our content. Always amazes me. Also, just thank you for all the regular viewers that have been here. There's a bunch of names that are very familiar with us, and we just love seeing you over and over again. Just thank you for being with us on this journey we call Guy in a Cube. We are going to continue doing our weekly videos. That's not changing. We've got our data videos on Tuesdays. This encompasses Azure Synapse Analytics, other things within Azure related to data, Azure Data Factory, how all these things tie in together with Synapse and also with Power BI. And then on Wednesdays and Thursdays, we do Power BI videos. So hopefully all of this will just round out our look on data itself. Also, just a reminder, if you're not aware that we do live streams on Saturdays, go check them out. All the live streams are recorded. You can check those out on the channel, and we answer a ton of questions. We bring guests on occasionally. I love the community. I love the interaction that we have. The chat is very engaged as well. If Patrick and I don't know the answer, the chat is helping out. So be sure to check them out if you haven't before. We'd love to have you and see you in the chat. The first major update that we've got coming in 2023 that we're very focused on is we are updating our main course that we offer here on Guy in a Cube. It's called our Power BI Blueprint course. And this is really just your introduction into Power BI, getting started with Power BI, learning the clicks, how all of this stuff works. We're going to revamp that entire course to get it up to date with all of the new things that are inside of Power BI. My plan right now is that we'll get this in the March, April timeframe. With that, we've been talking a lot about getting a course after the Power BI Blueprint. So that Power BI Blueprint is the introduction course. You've learned some of the clicks, you're creating some cool things, but how do you take it to that next level? That's the course we want to get after that. That'll be towards the later part of 2023. Obviously, you can continue to get value out of the videos we do weekly and integrate those into what you're doing, but we want to have these structured courses available for you as well, because we've heard from a lot of you that those are very beneficial to you. Another thing too is we're going to update our merch. We've had a bunch of shirts that you could purchase and some other items as well. We want to go through those and just get some new items available and just bring it into 2023. We're going to be working to get some options available. Be sure to look at the community tab where we may have some updates there for you to participate in and vote on and things of that nature. And the last thing I just wanted to mention for 2023 that I'm personally going to push on because I think it's needed is just updating our website, getting it current, just getting a new look on it, getting it integrated into the items that we have, whether it be merchandise, the courses, things of that nature. The website that we have out there is pretty old, and so I just want to update that and get it looking fresh. With that, let me know in the comments, what are you looking for in terms of Power BI and or data? What are some ideas and things that you want or need help on that you also think would be of value to the broader community? I know everyone's got some very specific items that they want to go after, and sometimes those are hard to put into videos, but if there's overall concepts and things that you want to know more about, let us know in the comments below. All right, if you like this video, be sure to hit that big thumbs up button, smash it if you so desire. If it's your first time here, hit that subscribe button. And as always, from both Patrick and myself, thank you so much for watching. Keep being awesome, and we'll see you in the next video.